direct from Switzerland. The Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Geneva Motor Show.
Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to start today by recognizing a car that really has a few equals. A car that has redefined the concept itself of what is a sports sedan and of what it must be like. An automobile that has created a whole segment of a market, and in doing so has served as unrivaled archetype for a number of respected players in the automotive industry. By looking at the Maserati Quattroporte, one has the distinct feeling that the time has stopped. Sergio Pininfarina penned the car 7 years ago, in time for a world-acclaimed premiere at the Frankfurt Auto Show. Many things have happened in the automotive industry since then, but a few solid certainties have remained intact. The enduring appeal of the Maserati Quattroporte, its ageless design, its unmatched overall balance and performance, and its unrivaled charisma. Customers and media worldwide have not remained immune from the charm emanated by the Quattroporte. And thus, in terms of sales, the Quattroporte is the best-selling model in the history of Maserati, with more than 20,000 units delivered to customers. Journalists, media, magazine readers all over the world have just said as much, that the Maserati Quattroporte is a very special car indeed. Rarely, if ever, a car found in agreement people so different and distant from each other the way the Maserati Quattroporte has done. Whether those people judged the car as part of their chosen profession or voted it as acting participants in one of the several Car of the Year, Best Car, the car that I prefer, writing contests organized year after year all over the world. Touched, or let me say inspired, by such an unanimous and lasting success, Maserati has decided to recognize the respect, the love, and the admiration expressed towards our Quattroporte in the only way that we saw fitted, by dedicating a special edition of the Quattroporte to the 56 international awards this special car has won from the moment it was introduced until today. And the most recent prizes dates to January and February of this year, and in one instance, the prize is a 7th over 7 consecutive years. Special Series Quattroporte GTS Awards Edition, the living proof of all those qualities that have made the Quattroporte our biggest success ever. The elegant and unique style blended with the sportiveness that is proper of the GTS version. But ladies and gentlemen, beside the Quattroporte, this year, 2010, for us, is the year of the Maserati Gran Cabriolet. The Maserati Gran Cabriolet is the first four-seater top-down ever in the history of Maserati. And the world press, which has tested the car for the past few weeks in Rome, describes it as a convertible with no real competitor in the whole wide world. A car that looks absolutely stunning, and that's with the roof up or down, which is no small achievement with such a large canopy. And a car with such a complete offering that makes one desire nothing more, also in terms of safety. And an automobile with excellent handling, sharp acceleration, super braking feel, and a level of confidence that makes driving this car an indescribable joy.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more coverage of the Geneva Motor Show and all other major auto shows, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.